What's up, guys? So I decided to do another one. It's only been like a few minutes in between this one and the last video. But this time, I got my cat Caboose with me. He's gonna be my spotter. Gonna let me know when to shoot. And keep me company. He's a goofy little cat. A little needy sometimes. So, pretty much the embodiment of me. Ooh, M24. Right. Damn. Dude. Gun in the actual game. I think I'm gonna start. I'm gonna do high popularity, or what the fuck is it called? High traffic areas, I guess. So this time I won't be doing hospital because it's nowhere near the spawn point. So I'll be doing the Skanovka military base. I'm probably going drop. Gonna aim straight for it. Hopefully, get to one of those hangars and then just sit tight while people come in. Take them out. Try to move somewhere safer as soon as I can. I'm pretty sure this is where just about everyone drops at the beginning, so if you can survive this, then you're pretty set. Maybe I'll stay on the outskirts in one of the. I don't know. Thing is, I feel like the houses wouldn't have good shit. It's the hangars over there that are really where it's at. If I could get a motorcycle, that's why I did one match. I think it was last night. I had a motorcycle. It drove right in here, drove into a hangar, got a DP, laid down. Somebody jumped from the top, came in. I took him down. Kind of panicked for a second, but I got him. I don't think this is. This was a very good job. Yeah, everybody's already over there. And I hear somebody's already got a car. Yeah, I think I'll get inside this house and just be patient. Wait a minute, see what happens. And my cat's on the way. God damn it. There's a bunch of people dead already. Caboose, you gotta move. Thank you. Don't tell me you already won out. You just came in. Well, I got a pistol and crossbow. Can't go out this window. Can't go out that one either. What window did I come in? It looks just like the other ones. Oh God. Where is he? Oh, he's right over there. Okay. Something. There's nothing, never anything down there. I think everybody's already started leaving. So let's be a little ballsy. Might get myself killed and might find some good shit and get out of here. Who knows? Just gotta wait for it to stop lagging. Already. I'm sure a lot of this shit's looted. I'm just looking for stuff that was left behind. Or for corpses to loot. See. Oh, my mic's not muted. Nope. Cool. Oh man, I gotta fucking distance. Oh, here we go. It's something. No ammo for it. All right. Is it doing this again? I hate backpack. There we go. I gotta get going, goddamn. And not the best start. But I'm sure I've had worse. Just gotta find a car. Might be able to outrun the boundary, I don't know. Oh wait, nope, that's a shrubbery. God damn, the boundary is so far away, but at the same time, not that far at all. Certainly sucks. If I can get to the road over there, over the hill, I might be able to find a car along the way. And then just hightail it to, fuck it, maybe hospital. I gotta go somewhere. Ooh, a buggy. I gotta hurry the fuck up. Okay. All right. Ah! Okay, so that's faster than my buggy. Cool. Oh my god. All right. It's swiftly turning into Mad Max. Holy shit, I'm on the Fury Road. I'm gonna head over to the hospital. Oof, 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 oof. Ooh. Might do some looting along the way. Alright, I think this is straight towards hospital. I guess I lost them. Don't know what the fuck they're doing. I'm getting out of there. Whoa! Here, we'll check this out. Am I getting shot at? Nothing for me. It's already 52 left alive. Oh man, just cracked my neck. It felt so good. Saturated clam, M16. Somebody, you know, something Spaniard or something. Doors are closed, so it might be empty. Nothing for this yet. Oof. Right outside the red zone. Oh, I can definitely not get out of that. Here we go. Now, there might be somebody at hospital camping just like I was. Maybe I can actually get the jump on them, but I doubt it. There's so many fucking corners. And you can hear anybody come, and it's pretty well defended. I got killed last match because I was being a little bit cocky and thought I could take somebody out, even though he had the advantage on me. He had height and first line of sight. But I thought I'd be the better aim. Turns out we had the same weapon too, so maybe he had a better scope or he was just better. How am I doing, gas? A little bit under halfway, not too bad. Hospital's right over there, so you know what? Actually, I think. Oh, well, that did not happen like I thought it would. I'll check these buildings out and then head over to the hospital. Oh, hospital's outside the boundary now. Ooh, a fucking car. Caboose. You're just gonna take a nap. I'm done, bud. So this place hasn't been looted at all. If there's somebody camping in hospital, he's probably leaving by now. I haven't found shit for armor. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, okay. Should probably not be standing right here, but fuck it. Alright, let's see where that dropped. The fuck? God, I must look like an idiot right now. I have no idea where it dropped. Must not be anywhere near me. Yes, Caboose, I see you. You want to get out, but you'll be okay. You were just in here for a few minutes. Take a nap. We got something. I really don't need any more 45 ACP. Okay, I'll go for the AKM. Oh wait, no, because they both take 762, so not gonna do that. I want to try to keep the car because it's a nice sniper. What's this? Shotgun choke. I gotta shit so bad. I should be fine going down here. Boom. There's three buggies in my vicinity. And a, nope, that's a boulder. Oh, Caboose. There's two of them? No. And now I got a better scope for both of my weapons here. I'm gonna take this buggy. Hasn't been touched yet. No. Goddamn. The fucking, I love that car. See, if I don't die looting these houses, I'll go grab that. Doesn't look like these were looted either. Doesn't look like anybody went for hospital, which actually isn't surprising since it wasn't really on the flight path. Though that does, in a sense, make it even a even better drop. Because it's less likely people will go there. Fuck yeah, I got the lifesaver. Yes. Eh. No. Four times scope. Okay. Well, really, all I need is some ammo. Oh, Saw a lot of area within the map. Dacia, that's what it's called. Did I call it Jalopnik, or did I just think that? I know it's this thing fucking cruises. Okay, so the boost actually does work. Too bad Rammy doesn't actually do anything. There's no way that car was just left here unless like the guy driving it was already dead. Fuck that. I'm not gonna get anything out of it. The fuck? Oh no. Oh boy. Oh, hello. Probably not being smart right now, but feeling a little kill hungry. Oh shit, what the fuck? Okay. I know he didn't take the other car. He must be up there because the door is closed. He's gotta be up there, right? We're in there. One of the two. Oh, you know what? He's gonna have to move. People are dying left and right. Jesus. The intensity. Wherever he is, he's gonna have to move. I don't like that it keeps doing that. You fucking bastard. I swear to God, if he did somehow leave without me knowing. Because I think I see the other Jeep, right? And now I can't hear shit. Thank you, plane. I don't even know where it dropped. Oh well. And once again, fuck me over. Somebody come in from outside the boundary. Or, well, the soon-to-be boundary. It's gonna come through that bridge, right? I don't. There he is. He's moving slowly. And another person. Are you fucking serious? He shut the door. Finally peaked though. Oh wow. Fucking. Oh. Damn. Okay. I hit him so good too. It's kind of upsetting. Oh my god, the boundary is so fucking small. Are we just all in cars right now? Fuck it, I might as well play cars. I don't really have any other strat for this right now. We're just in the middle of fucking nowhere. Oh no 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 no. Don't want to stay still. Do not want to stay still. Not where I'm at. There's 15 left alive. It's tempting to go for the loot, but I don't think it'll be worth it. Oh shit! God damn! Guy just fucking unloaded on me. Buddy, I'll let you out in a minute. I'm sorry. Why is my guy moving so slow? Where the fuck was he? Oh. Oh! Oh, couldn't do that. You're out the way, Caboose. Daddy's trying to win. Killers, and yeah. Alright, so I'm not doing too bad. See the bastard up there. I think everybody else does. Oh. Come on. Damn it. Oof. I fucking hit him. Where? Damn it. Where was he? Behind that tree? I'm fucking blind. Top 10, I guess. I didn't really do shit that round. That sucks. Too bad you can't spectate other people, because I'd like to watch this play down. Alright, well, that's it. I'm gonna go use the restroom and take a slight break, so take care, guys.